So how my character Rita fits in is she actually comes into the story when it's all kind of already kicking off. There's already this rivalry between the two leads, Billy and Jack. And I think Rita is just, you know, an Irish woman who has like those... such integrity, and she's trying to bring goodness to the whole thing. And I think she's in a world that she's just not used to, this violence and this kind of awfulness. So I think she's the moral compass of the film, I think. Yeah. I think gangsters, no matter what era, is fascinating. Whether whatever country you're in, you could, you know, whether it's, you know, Britain or Ireland or anywhere, but these guys are the ones that trained up the craze. These are the ones that got the craze going. And you know, whether it's now, like today in 2019, or it's back in the 40s, it's just fascinating, you know, like that these people that kind of have no value of life and just do these crazy things. And obviously there's so much human story to it, and I think that's not lost in this film. Like, yes, it is gory, and yes, it is kind of violent, but there is human story in there, so yeah.
It maybe surprise people how much of what we see on screen is actually based on real life, real events. Can you talk about your journey in terms of researching that period and your character?
Yeah. For me, so when I originally got the script, I just went, first I started online, got a couple of books about Jack, because obviously Rita's kind of in every single one of Jack's kind of, you know, biographies and stories about him. And yeah, there's a lot of information online of the court cases that they were involved in, a lot of tabloid articles about them. So for me, research, even though I didn't meet anybody who actually knew them or family members, there was a lot for me to delve into, a lot of books and stuff. So it was a couple of months of research, which was, I loved it, because I felt like I had to educate myself and then drop it when I went in and just did what felt right at the time. But I went in as prepared as I could. So I hope I did her justice. Yeah.